धक धक करने लगा। एक दो तीन, दीदी तेरा देवर दीवाना। वेल, आप तो समझ ही गए होंगे कि मैं किस एक्ट्रेस की बात कर रही हूँ। वेल, दिस एक्ट्रेस ऑल्सो होल्ड्स अ रिकॉर्ड इन द मिलेनियम एडिशन ऑफ द गिनेस बुक फॉर बीइंग द हाईएस्ट पेड एक्ट्रेस इन इंडियन सिनेमा। जी हाँ, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट नन अदर दैन द टाइमलेस ब्यूटी माधुरी दीक्षित। हम थे एट पीएनजी ज्वेलर्स दुबई फॉर द लॉन्च ऑफ टाइमलेस बाय माधुरी दीक्षित, हर डायमंड ज्वेलरी कलेक्शन। और फिर माधुरी जी से तो मिलना ही था फॉर अ लिटिल गपशप। Alright, so thank you Madhuri ji, thank you Saurabh for being on Z Connect Season 6. It's an absolute pleasure to have you on the show. सबसे पहले मुझे बताइए about the timeless by Madhuri collection being launched at PNG today.
I think Saurabh can develop.
See, timeless by Madhuri Dixit, it's a brand which is conceived, created by Madhuri Dixit herself, and we launched the collection in India last year, where the jewelry designs were all inspired or created by Madhuri herself. So the idea behind this was to create designs which are timeless. If you see Madhuri, you know, she stands for eternal beauty, and as a, you know, as a woman, as a homemaker, as a diva, she portrays various roles very, very seamlessly. So the idea was to do a collection which really, you know, symbolizes all these things together.
You know, our association, my association with PN Gadgil has been for more than 3 years now, and I remember the first time we met Taji Kaka, the grandfather, and the one who has poured his heart and soul into making it where it is, and now Saurabh is carrying the torch forward. When I met him a long time back, I had gone to release his book that he had written, and at that time he had talked to me and he said, you know, we should do something together. They have like nearly 200 years of experience in jewelry making, where gold is concerned, where the quality is concerned. People trust them and they have integrity. They embody all the things that I have tried to do in my career, that I was, you know, a brand ambassador for the jewelry. One day, again, I met Daji Kaka Ji and he said, this is not enough. We got to do something more. And that's when the idea clicked. And we thought, why not, you know, make something that's timeless, something that every woman would love to wear, something that every woman wants to possess. And like they say, diamonds are forever. And what do we do further, you know? But I thought diamond would be a lovely thing. And I feel there's a lot of emotional connect I have with my audience. And when you buy jewelry, you buy it for occasions. So every jewelry has a beautiful memory behind it. And I thought, what if I can be part of that memory? So when people buy something, for say you buy something for your anniversary and it's Timeless by Madhuri, I've inserted myself in your life in some very cunning, yes, sweet way.
So as you rightly said, diamonds are a girl's best friends. What do diamonds personally mean to you?
I think it's something, like I said, that just one little sparkle can add beauty to a woman. And I think everybody, all women at some point in their life want to own a piece of solitaire, or you know, because that's when she feels that she has arrived and, you know, she's done something. And now with women working, I mean, there's no one who kind of sits at home anymore. Everybody's working, everybody's, you know, making a life, everybody's earning. And what if they can buy a piece that's timeless and beautiful?
Thank you, Madhuri ji, for being on the show. A few words for your fans in the UAE.
वेल, आप सबको मेरा नमस्कार। यहाँ के बहुत खुशी हो रही है मुझे आज दुबई के मीना बाज़ार में इतने सारे लोगों को देखकर, सब फैंस को देखकर बहुत खुशी हुई, उनसे मिलकर बहुत खुशी हुई। यही कहूँगी कि आप प्लीज़ आइए यहाँ स्टोर में, आप टाइमलेस बाय माधुरी चेकआउट कीजिए, क्योंकि ये प्यार से बनाया गया है, दिल से बनाया गया है। डिज़ाइंस आर एक्सक्विजिट। हमने कोशिश की है कि आपके जो क्रिएटिव सेंसेस हैं उनको ये डिज़ाइंस पसंद आएंगे। और इस तरह मेरी मेमोरी आपके साथ जुड़ी रहेगी हमेशा. सो थैंक यू एंड प्लीज़ कम इन.